Hey everybody, and welcome to our reaction for Star Wars SC-38 Reimagined. Stephen, I've been hearing about this.
Yeah.
I've heard it's absolutely sensational. I still don't understand what SC-38 means. I do like to portray myself as being a rather knowledgeable and big Star Wars fan. We do have a Star Wars show every Friday.
Yeah.
I may be missing something obvious here, but look, I want to watch it anyway. I don't really care why it's titled that. So let's react to it and shut up. I'm doing my posh Princess Leia there from A New Hope.
There's more to you than money.
Money.
That's no moon. It's a space station. It's too big to be a space station.
Very bad feeling of the
conscious factor beam. It's pulling us in.
I can't do it.
He says he's found the main controls to the power beam that's holding
the ship
here. I want to go
with this. Your destiny lies along a new path. Force will be with you always.
Obi-Wan is here. I must face him alone.
Love that music. Little harp. Incredible.
Don't remember that. That's pretty cool. Very Rogue One.
Yeah. Wow.
It's a tension. You know, there's more tension in this than the original.
Look at that shot of the blade. It's incredible.
He looks a bit weird there. The way he's walking.
The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but a learner. Now I am the master.
Only a master of
evil
does. That's cool.
Your powers are weak.
The reflections in the eyes.
You can't win, Darth. If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
Then I will show you the true nature of the Force.
Catch off, I'm doing that.
Yep. That's amazing.
Yeah. Wow.
It's an absolute beast.
There she is.
C-3PO, you copy?
Yes, sir.
Are you safe?
I wouldn't want to see these scenes, I would want to continue in.
Nice, come on.
It's one of my favourite scenes in that movie.
Good move, Jules, if he gets himself killed. Come on.
No one ever really dies up, don't worry about it.
Off.
That's really good. That's not so good.
Just leave this party. What kept you?
We are running some old friends.
Is the ship all right?
Seems okay if we can get to it. Just hope the old man got the tractor beam out of commission.
That's so cool how he's blended that in. Amazing.
Editing's amazing, yeah.
Sensational.
Come on, R2. We're going.
That's like that music.
It's amazing.
Well.
Yeah.
Is that not at the end of Revenge of the Sith, that music? When Vader was getting constructed?
Could be.
Ben?
No, well, I think it was. I think that was Revenge of the Sith. Goosebumps.
That's what I'll do. Yeah. Oh, okay. I've never seen it there.
So that's cool.
Run, no, run.
Kenobi. Kenobi, huh?
Oh. You were the chosen one. Wow.
That's amazing.
Absolutely like that. Superb. Incredible.
Really good.
Stephen, part of me wishes that George would see that. Oh, somebody involved with Disney would see that and put that into the actual film, because
I would maybe take out the sort of audio from Revenge of the Sith because it's a major spoiler then. But apart from that, John, that's absolutely... I was going to say flawless, but there was a couple little things,
but for somebody to put that together and not have millions of dollars or hundreds of thousands of dollars to put that together, it's just absolutely extraordinary what they've managed to accomplish there. The music, just the choreography involving the two guys, I presume, who were doing it.
Yeah.
The special effects to superimpose Alec Guinness's face onto, obviously, Obi-Wan Kenobi, Ben Kenobi. That is incredible, Stephen. Loved the little subtle things going on there. Obviously, the shot, the wide shot we see from the A New Hope, where they're squaring off. Usually, in the original, he swipes across Ben Kenobi to kill him, or to hit him, and then he obviously becomes one with the Force. And this, he's striking down. Yeah. And that's more Sith-like, striking down with anger. Really cool. I like the fact we got to see a bit of Force using from Ben as well. Because
punching as well.
That's something you've seen a lot of in the prequel trilogy. Obi-Wan Kenobi using the Force. So that shows you that he's developed as a Jedi over that span.
Yeah.
So that was incredible. I'd love to see that come somehow being put into the actual movie. Maybe a better version. Use that concept and... kind of a
it doesn't look jarring at all. You know, when that's been well edited, I've got to say that as well.
Absolutely incredible.
The way they've you know, went and sliced into the original
footage,
film. But it doesn't take away from the characteristics of Alec Guinness's version of the character, and
it doesn't break up the pacing of the actual movie as well.
I think it makes sense as well. If you're going to watch these in sequential order, if you look at Vader and his mobility. And Rogue One, it kind of makes sense that that's the way he should move, you know?
Yeah, and you get that continuity of the final shot in Rogue One of him unleashing pure terror in that corridor.
Yeah.
And then you have that sort of a bit of symmetry where he unleashes and ignites the lightsaber in the corridor to face off with Ben.
Perhaps this is a double bluff by ILM.
ILM, yeah.
Whereas, you know, we're a sort of test audience, you know?
Well, if you're watching this ILM and it was yours, get that in the movie, because I'm telling you, that is incredible. That would just make the experience of watching Rogue One through into A New Hope all the more seamless.
Yeah.
Stunning, and as you did say, Stephen, it doesn't detract from Alec Guinness's performance at all. I love that. Absolutely superb. Everything about it, the visuals, the music, the tension.
Yeah.
Just stunning.
Fantastic.
So hats off to the guys involved with that. They've done an absolutely superb job. But guys, what did you make of that? Did you enjoy it as much as us? Is it blasphemy suggesting that this should be intersliced into the original Star Wars movie? Well, is it really?
No.
Because George has edited it about 50 million times anyway. It's nothing like the original.
No.
So it's not really. So even if you do say it's blasphemy, you're talking shite, really. But look, comment below if you liked our reactions. Like your video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to the channel if you're enjoying the content, and you'll get more like this. And we'll be back very, very soon with another trailer reaction video.